last year we went to Lafayette 2 times. One was a real short stint, and the other, we left Lafayette after about 4 to 5 days and went out and helped another company that was in need that couldn't get people. We're going to be setting poles and rebuilding their entire infrastructure, you know, possibly, depending on how bad it hits where we're going.
We'll get a call and say, hey, can you prepare, can you stage your guys and just kind of be on standby? And then at the last minute, they'll give us a call and we make sure we've got everything ready to go so that in the morning, they just go.